The Shep's Mono Upmix plugin upmixes your mono signal to either stereo or LCR, giving you a lot more flexibility when working with your mono sources in a mix. The Shep's Mono Upmix plugins will improve your flexibility when working with your mono sources in a mix. With the depth slider, you can place sources further back in the stereo image by changing the early reflection patterns. And with the Upmix slider, you can easily boost the natural diffuse sound from the mono signal itself. The plugin works primarily by extracting and altering the diffuse sound from the mono source, and gives you a couple of ways to modify the sound. The Upmix Gain slider controls the gain applied to the extracted diffuse sound, so you can increase the room sound without using any artificial reverb. The Shep's Mono Upmix plugins will improve your flexibility when working with your mono sources in a mix. With the depth slider, you can place sources further back in the stereo image by changing the early reflection patterns. And with the Upmix slider, you can easily boost the natural diffuse sound from the mono signal itself. Then there's a Brilliance knob, which boosts the high frequencies of the extracted diffuse sound. The Shep's Mono Upmix plugins will improve your flexibility when working with your mono sources in a mix. With the depth slider, you can place sources further back in the stereo image by changing the early reflection patterns. And with the Upmix slider, you can easily boost the natural diffuse sound from the mono signal itself. There's also the depth slider, which allows you to place a mono source further back in the image. The plugin does this by emphasizing the extracted early reflections. The Shep's Mono Upmix plugins will improve your flexibility when working with your mono sources in a mix. With the depth slider, you can place sources further back in the stereo image by changing the early reflection patterns. And with the Upmix slider, you can easily boost the natural diffuse sound from the mono signal itself. And lastly, there's a panning slider which allows you to pan the dry mono signal from left to right. The Shep's Mono Upmix plugins will improve your flexibility when working with your mono sources in a mix. With the depth slider, you can place sources further back in the stereo image by changing the early reflection patterns. And with the Upmix slider, you can easily boost the natural diffuse sound from the mono signal itself. Please keep in mind that only the dry mono signal is panned, and not the upmixed signal. If you're using the 1:3 version, there's an additional feature in the divergence knob. This gives you control of the balance between the phantom center created by the left-right channels and the real discrete center channel. Thank you for watching. If you have any further questions, you can contact us using the contact form at our website sheps.de.